Yeah, anytime I've ever seen a Luca Luca show, he sort of knows his customer, and that's it's the least and it's the most that you could ask of a designer. If you don't know your customer, then you're not going to sell. He excites the girls that wear his clothes. They're always a little bit sexy, or maybe a whole lot sexy. The girls, even the mannequins that are walking in the defile, when they come out, they look like they're happy being in those clothes. And I think when I look at things at his store, I see those same sort of women going in. And they're sort of 20s, 30s, 40s, 50s, but it's not an age, it's not really a size. It's the attitude of Luca Luca, that's what they're looking for, and they understand it and they know it. But he does have a lot of celebrities because they like his clothes. And also the fact that Luca Luca has his own little twist. Sometimes while everybody else is waltzing, he's doing a tap dance. And sometimes when everyone else is doing a jitterbug, he's doing a waltz. And that's why celebrities like his clothes, because they really don't see themselves coming and going.
It's all good. I'm all smiles. I'm very happy. And I'm wearing Luca Luca and I feel very pretty.
And I think they always come out looking a little special. You know, even though 100 people might own the same dress, all 100 people feel very special.
To tell you the truth, I believe New York is becoming more and more a fashion capital as well, and the difference between the European capitals and here is getting thinner and thinner. And I really think that New York has a lot of offer, and there is a whole new school of younger designers coming up. They make Fashion Week in New York really, for me, the most interesting to watch. We use a lot of luxurious fabrics, so a lot of coats were in double cashmere, alpaca, angora. I want to try to give our Luca Luca interpretation of American sports, but you know, keeping our historical tradition of using very rich fabrics. So the selection was very vast, very rich.
Well, we're going to celebrate our fourth year anniversary in May, so I guess we're very excited about that. And we're growing and, you know, working.
We have a style, I think, all our own. We're different and we don't go with the flow. We're totally different from every other magazine.